All right, I'm trying something else new with the looper. I made some notes on how to structure a song, so the hope is that I can perform something the same way twice and add a little consistency in. So I got my tracks all laid out, and we'll see how it goes.